I really enjoyed visiting Owensboro. It was such a great experience, from the International Bluegrass Music Museum to the Riverport Authority to Sun, Windows, and Doors and the Botanical Garden.
It was really exciting to be here in Owensboro for our first session. I took away a lot of the collaboration that happens within this community and the amazing things that they're doing, and what it takes for leaders to come together to make real change happen.
And I had the extreme honor and privilege to be a part of Elevate Class of 2021. This is an incredible opportunity just for leadership development, to see just the beautiful Commonwealth that we have throughout our state. We've been to phenomenal small cities. We've been able to see marquee projects that have really transformed the community. But even more so, we've been able to hear from speakers throughout the Commonwealth in different industries to really instill in us how we can be better leaders and how we can help for the betterment of the Commonwealth.
We're at beautiful Shaker Village today outside of Harrodsburg, Kentucky, for our second session of our Elevate series. And we have been touring Central Kentucky this week, so from our state capital in Frankfort to beautiful Shaker Village here.
The experience I've had with Leadership Kentucky has been one that honestly I can't stop talking about when I go back to Northern Kentucky or when I'm working in Lexington. It's been tremendous to work with folks. You get to meet folks from across many different industries, really learn how you can be of assistance to their industry, and just learn more about what they do and what the impact is across the state.
For anybody considering it, do it. I can't tell you how much I learned about our great state being from Northern Kentucky. I had never been to Owensboro, I'd never been to London, I'd never been to Shaker Village, and those are the three places we ended up. It was an eye-opening experience that I got to do with even better people.
And I would like to encourage everyone to participate in this program. I've had a great experience getting to meet a lot of different people from across the state, getting to tour different businesses, and learn things about Kentucky I probably otherwise wouldn't have learned or had the opportunity to see. So if Leadership Kentucky is something that you're considering, I would definitely advocate for this program, the Elevate program, the Bright program, and the Full Leadership program. Thank you.